modlitva za zdravlje duše.
Pray for the healing of body and of the soul.
Gospodine.
Lord.
Ti si rekao
said,
da tebi slobodno dođu
that freely
oni koji su
all those who are burdened and tired may come to you.
Dođite
come to me, all of you who are tired and burdened. And I will give you rest.
I mi smo sada ovdje.
We are here right now before you.
Izmoreni mnogim
teškoćama. We are tired with many difficulties.
Opterećeni mnogim problemima.
We are burdened with many problems.
No, ti nas pozivaš.
But you, Jesus, you invite us
da sve predamo tebi.
To surrender everything to you.
Da dođemo k tebi.
That we may come to you.
I da sve tebi dadnemo.
That we may give all to you.
Slušamo tvoj glas, Gospodine.
Listen to your voice, Lord.
I vjerujemo.
And we believe in you.
Vjerujemo ti čitavim svojim.
We believe you with our entire being.
Jer znamo
because we know
da je vjera potrebna.
That faith is needed.
Primi, Gospodine, ono što ti donosimo.
Receive all everything that we approach you in our hearts. Everything we surrender to you in these moments.
Same.
Receive ourselves.
Naše probleme.
Receive our problems.
Ali i sve one koji su
se preporučili. But receive all those who entrusted in our prayers.
Sve naše drage.
All of our dear ones, all those who struggle in their illnesses and in their problems.
Primi nas sve, Gospodine.
Take us all, Lord.
Neizmjerno milosrđe.
In your immense grace.
I daruj nam.
And grant us a new life.
Gracias.
Gracias, Jesús. Gracias, Jesús. Gracias, Jesús. Gracias, Jesús. Danke, Jesús. Danke,
Gospodine, ti sve vidiš.
See everything, you know everything.
Znaš da nas
you know that so very often our life problems prevent us and stop us.
Da često ne vidimo smisao.
But very often we do not see the meaning of the suffering.
Smisao onoga.
The meaning and the purpose of what we carry in our lives.
Često u tim trenucima ne vidimo i smisla.
So very often in those moments we don't see the purpose of life.
Obudi nam bliz, Gospodine.
Be close to us, Lord.
Svjetlošću i snagom.
With your light and with the strength of your resurrection.
Rasprši tmine.
Disperse all of the darknesses that are created within us when we think in that way and drive away every darkness over all those who fight the problems.
Daruj nam svima nadu.
Grant us all hope, hope that your resurrection will bring,
nadu I radost
and joy of life.
Otvori nas, Gospod.
Open us, Lord.
Otvori nas za svoje milost.
Open us for your mercy.
Za sebe.
For yourself.
Za život u tebi.
Life in you.
Jer samo u tebi.
Because only in you.
Mi život imamo.
We have our lives.
Odagnaj, Gospodine, od nas.
Drive away, Lord, every evil feeling.
I daruj nam slobodu
duha. And grant us the freedom of the spirit. That even in illnesses we can glorify you.
Iskrena I čista.
Sincerely with our pure hearts, sing to you.
Dzięki Jezu. Dzięki Jezu. Dzięki Jezu.
Lord,
pozvao si nas.
You invited us and we came to you.
Znamo da nas jedino ti
možeš pozdraviti. Can heal us.
Da nam jedino ti možeš podariti.
That only you can give us what we need.
Da ti jedini znaš.
You are the only one who know.
Uistinu potrebno.
Truly need.
Mi ti se predajemo čitavim bićem.
Surrender to you with our whole being and we ask you that you in your
nas
you may heal us, that you may heal all those who entrusted themselves in our prayers.
Pozdravi nas.
Bless us, Lord, that we may even more serve to you, that we may grow even more in your love.
Ozdravi nas, Gospodine.
So, Lord.
Kyrie eleison. Christe eleison.
Christe eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Neka vas, vaše obitelji,
you, all of your families and all those that you came to pray for be blessed by Almighty God, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.